days.
Right. Well, officials thought a rare painting was stolen decades ago, but it's been found by a gardener. A gardener at the gallery was clearing ivy last December when he noticed a small panel door on a wall outside. Inside, he found a plastic bag containing a painting that appeared to be the missing masterpiece. Gustav Klimt's Portrait of a Lady was reported stolen from an art gallery nearly 23 years ago. This solves one of the art world's elusive mysteries of where did the missing artwork end up.